We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this Croatian footballer. We'll be looking at how to say more confusing names from football as well. Stay tuned to learn more in Croatian. In Croatia, it's said as Mario Pasalic. Pasalic, okay, Pasalic. Yeah, it's confusing, but that's how it is. Mario Pasalic. It's easy, and now you know. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations. See you there. Thanks for watching.